the streets addiction.
Hi, Raquel. She's Nicole. Oh. Camilla.
Thought of it. Let's start with Kay. Kay, you ready to say anything about the performance?
Yes, I have a lot of things to say.
Ooh.
I have, you know, usually I have my good and the bad one. The good one I have a lot, the bad one, not really bad, just one question, so no bad ones. Okay. You come in, the girl is holding the string. I like how you even take an effort to whoop, like even dance before you pose. So it's really good, you know? And I like the beginning pose, like it's not usually people just stand there and then pose as you dance. I like how different levels is created for the beginning pose. The use of steps. Like at least someone was on the steps. I know it's when most of the choreographers, when they choreograph, they don't know how the stage is like, but when you come from a stage, right, it's how quick you can use the stage. So it was very quick for your choreographer to use the steps right there. Ed was saying when the boy came out, like, wow, the knight in shining armor. Very dramatic beginning and then going to very happy. The whole thing feels very inspiring, very happy. And it's not just like a piece of dance where you guys dance all out and then you show all your techniques, but this whole performance uplifted me, made me feel like, you know, happy. Very well delivered, I really like it, and a good music choice. The way it was choreographed, the music, I think it was very good, it was very uplifting. I feel so happy for the rest of the day now. Thank you guys.
Did a really awesome. Yeah. So, I would say a winning formula. Okay, a very smart choreography, very smart infusion of the theme into the whole choreo, the usage of songs, the way they mixed it. And I think, like what Kay mentioned, when you guys started, I'm just so amazed at how you can, you guys are students, but you stood up there and you prepared the positions, right? So professionally. I've never seen students do that. So this is very, very good. So really did an awesome job to do that. You know, because you only correct the moment you're on. And you know, I don't know how you guys change in such small spaces. I bet you might guys practice it a lot. So that I thought, wow, you know, it's just amazing. I'm just so amazed at everything. Just one thing to note though, okay, in terms of execution, I'm very particular about delivery, especially in the team, 10 of you I think. So when you guys do stuff like lyrical hip hop, accents, angles, position, it's really the top priority. So if you guys had just maybe a few more sessions, drilled it to the max, right, I really can't imagine. Everyone would be having goosies now. Seriously. It was already really good, but if you guys could just, you know, just a bit more, yeah, it would be really awesome. And I just like how you guys brought back the props, the red boxes from the prelims. It was like a continuation to me. And this is like a perfect ending, happy ending. So.
I'll start off with the props, right? Because we really liked the props when we first brought them out. So we thought,
we kind of remember you as like, oh, that's the team with those props. But like, I kind of had this like fear for you guys that the props is going to overshadow your dancing. But today that did not happen at all, which is really nice. I have 2 points that I want to make. One is about less is more. And I like how you guys, I know how much you guys can do, but how you guys control it so well. And you kind of do less, but it means more at the same time. And the other point is that I felt like I was on a journey. I wasn't just like from start to the end, like it's just like lots of stuff coming out at me. It's like during the whole dance, I was wanting to know more, to see you guys do more. So it really connected with me. Also, I like how the girls didn't do the intricate parts and the guys do all the, you know, the strong, tough kind of stuff, whereas you flipped it the other way around, which I really liked. And another thing, like my favorite thing about this dance is that every single one of you look like you really believe in the message. You're not just showing it because you have to, but you really believe in the message. So I really enjoyed it. It was really sincere, really honest, so I really wish you all the best.